Good morning from the BC Cricket Ground. Today we have two games. The first one is BFA versus Kerala Strikers, and the second one is BCA 11 versus Diamond 11. Stay tuned, we'll go for a toss in a few minutes. So the toss was won by Kerala Strikers, elected to field first. Beautiful shot by Naitik. Four runs. And Albash is at one. Surprisingly, Naitik is opening the innings today. I'm very glad to see him batting. Shot. Beautiful shot. Is this Naitik? Really? Another big shot, four runs.
If I forget. Good morning, Bangkok. All right, now the Kerala Strikers won the toss and they elected to field. Now Albash and Nathik is on the crease. The score is what's the score? 15 runs. Why this? Albash played a lovely cover drive.
Good one.
And they run for two. Total score 18 in 2.3 balls. Albash tried to cut, but it's a wide ball. Now, let's see what will Albash do. But he looks good in the crease. It was a good length ball. And Albash played it very well with his head down. Sawasdee krap! Tony! Cricket match na lawang BFF Cup Kerala Striker โอ้โหตอนนี้อัลบาสยิงขึ้นไปข้างบนเลยแล้วก็วิ่งได้2รันAlright, so this is the last ball of the third over. It had two wides, so he's bowling the eighth ball. Oh, it was a good length ball. It beat Nathik to the keeper. Oh, ตอนนี้เนติกเขากำลังตีได้สวยมากเลยนะเออตอนนี้สามโอเวอร์จบแล้วตอนนี้กี่รันนะครับ How many runs 3 3โอเวอร์23รันฮะเมื่อกี้คุณแฮร์รี่เข้ามาจากข้างหลังเขาบอกว่าให้ใช้คำสุภาพหน่อยแต่ว่าผมก็ใช้คำสุภาพเนติกได้ตีสี่รันฮะโอเคดีมาก wide. Ball, three balls up. White ball. White ball, ครับ. Over. Four overs. 41 runs. Hello. Hello. good running between Albash and Natick. They have taken two runs. So five overs 33. Now we are getting a good partnership between Albash and Natick. They already put 33 on the board in 5 overs without any wickets. So let's see. Natick promoted up the order today. And today, Natick has been promoted up the order today and is playing quite well. And he seems to be looking good. Yeah. And I have Harry Bhai near me. Harry Bhai, can you say some words?
Regarding what?
About how good the field you made.
No, I don't have to say anything. The ground itself gives a statement. It's a beautiful ground, green outfield, and the boys are enjoying the cricket.
That's very nice of you, Harry Bhai. So now we have Vipin bowling to Albash. Throw upar, Harry Bhai. It was a cheeky run just now by Albash. He's a bit under pressure, so let the set batsman to come for the strike. So they take it one for one run. Oh, long on. Now Nishan is coming for this first over of today. Let's see if we can create some magical this over. A bit of short ball. And Nitik just hooked it for two runs. Nitik it. Nishan for four, lovely over mid on. And it looks good. He's set to make his 50 today. His first 50 for BFF. Bobby Rana, I hope you're watching this. It was a bit of Chinese cut from Natick for four. So Nitik just missed the ball, but no problem. It went over his wickets. Again, a good shot from Nitik for four. And it's 50 up for BFF.
50 up.
In the seventh over. So, BFF, 7 overs for 50 runs. A good 50 partnership between Albash and Natick. Natick has contributed 36 runs and 14 runs. And, sorry, not 14. 14 runs from Albash. Albash is struggling a bit. A good out of pressure. I hit 4 from Albash. I hope the pressure is gone off of him. And now let's see what he does with the ball. Oh, sorry, the bat. And our scorer today is Mr. Dashbir from Great Mumbai. Again, it looked like some under pressure shot from Albash, but he got 2 runs out of it. And now, let's see, he can go for maximum or not. Oh, yes. He tried for the maximum, but the ball popped up high in the air, but the fielder couldn't judge it properly, and he dropped the ball. So they took 1 run out of it. A good bowling by Vipin just now. He just gave a good in-cutter for Natick. And Natick defended very well. So again, straight to the fielder. No runs. It was kind of an overthrow, but again, they didn't run. So the 8th over finish, 57 runs. So the power play finish, this is the second power play which you can have 4 players outside the circle. The weather looks very good for cricket today. There is no cloud up and it's full on cricket today. And Dash is quite eager to go in, but he feel like to score only. He don't want to get up right now. Nishan's coming for his second over. And Albash just captain for one run for Natick to score more. Because Natick is, he is looking at the cricket ball like a football right now. He looks good. And the first time he's opening for BFF and is doing very well. Bobby Rana, please see. Now Natick will have something to talk about. Now, Dashbir has gone one down and he's looking okay, good, good by his hangover. Okay, the first run for Dashbir. Good, actually. Now, nice play by Dash for one run.